In less than 2 years, you may be able to purchase a phone powered by a nuclear diamond battery that will outlive you and your descendants for generations. Science fiction has become reality as we carry phones that act like small computers in our pockets. Yet even as technology advances, we are held back by the power source behind the technology, limiting the advantages these devices represent. From spaceships to smartwatches and electric cars, everything that requires electricity and cannot always be connected to a power source uses one type of battery or another. That is why the battery industry has recently become one of the hottest as various companies compete to be the first to produce a class-leading battery. If you want to learn everything about the nuclear diamond battery, then make sure to keep on watching. So what exactly is a nuclear diamond battery? The battery is a technology that uses chemical reactions to store and supply electric energy. Several communication developments have resulted in significant improvements in battery cycle life and discharging capacity while reducing size since the beginning of its journey. The most recent announcement comes from California-based startup NDB, or Nano Diamond Battery, which announced a diamond battery that has a lifespan of 28,000 years. The diamond battery got its name from the nature of its core source, which is nuclear waste. It employs a beta-voltaic technique in which nuclear waste radiation is converted into electric energy. NDB creates radioactive diamonds from nuclear waste and encapsulates them in an NDB, which stands for Nano Diamond Batteries. It is one of the major businesses researching this technology. When interviewed for an episode of the Energy Cast podcast, CEO Dr. Nima Golsharifi said, "Speaking metaphorically, it's similar to solar panels. The difference is that NDB generates electricity using radiation from radioactive materials instead of the sunlight." Diamond batteries could also provide a solution to the long-neglected problem of nuclear waste disposal from fission power plants. There are massive amounts of this extremely toxic substance all throughout the planet, and storing it or disposing of it is extremely expensive. This waste, however, is packed with energy and will fuel the nuclear batteries that NDB is creating. After all, they're artificially boron-doped diamonds, explains Yuri Gogotsi, director of the A.G. Drexel's Nanomaterials Institute at Drexel University in Philadelphia. That process produces diamonds with blue color and higher conductivity than the average diamond. True blue diamonds are naturally occurring on Earth, but they're rarer and even more expensive than artificial blue diamonds. But what are these blue diamonds? The diamonds in NDB's batteries have a lovely blue hue because of trace levels of boron in their carbon structure. These blue diamonds are artificial, yet they seem like actual blue diamonds, which are among the rarest jewels on the planet. They occur in Earth's lower mantle, which is about 410 to 1680 miles below the surface. As a result, blue diamonds can only be found in 3 mines around the world, which helps to explain their high price tag, approximately $15,700 for a 0.3-carat light blue diamond and $75,000 for a 0.25-carat dark blue diamond. When, then, will the nuclear diamond batteries be on the market? NDB has already done proof-of-concept tests and plans to have a working product on the market by 2023. Another nano-diamond battery business, Arcanlight, already has low-power nuclear batteries in use in monitoring equipment at the Stromboli volcano and a nuclear waste site in the United Kingdom. It will be a while until the first nano-diamond batteries appear in our smartphones, and much longer before they power our vehicles. Of course, NDB isn't revealing anything about its nuclear diamond batteries just yet, but the most important thing for now is that the nuclear diamond batteries aren't vaporware. They're actual products that we'll be using eventually. Using nuclear waste in this way is also healthy for the environment. For example, the UK has nearly 95,000 tons of graphite blocks, and by extracting carbon-14 from them, their radioactivity decreases, lowering the cost and difficulty of mining. What are your thoughts on nuclear diamond batteries? And when do you think these batteries will come on the market? Let us know in the comments. If you watched all the way till the end, then don't forget to like and subscribe for more tech videos.